So I'm starting my league series 2. I'm choosing my league type franchise. You can put season, I put franchise, 82 games, so I have to choose a team. I don't really know which to choose, but I wanted you guys to actually choose for me. I thought about the Cleveland Cavaliers because they have a new team, but you know, they're a really good team. I want to have a challenge. Even though I don't think this year the Cavaliers will go very far in the playoffs, but I don't think they're gonna do it okay. I thought about the Charlotte Hornets because they are the team that I have in my career, not the Knicks. I had them in the association last year. I thought about also I thought about rebuilding the Boston Celtics. Yeah, rebuilding the Boston Celtics, but I think I'm gonna go with something different, which is the Lob City. But if you want another team, I will start my league series with the team that you choose, the team that has the most comments will get selected, and I will play with this team. Or maybe I will go with online with my team. So let's go with Lob City. So I'm in practice with Chris Paul. Look at this, all the guys are coming. Look at the release of Chris Paul. Oh, look at this, Chris Paul has almost in every part of the field has a hotspot. let's test out, let's see if I can test out his floater. Oh, look at this. Oh, Chris Paul lost a floater. So now we'll see Blake Griffin. Oh, that's all that I wanted to do in practice. So our first game is against the Thunder. So let's roll. Let's begin roll with Chris Paul. Oh, look at Westbrook. Look at the speed burst by Westbrook. Oh, Ibaka with a block. Oh my goodness. Oh, Paul blocks. Oh. Crawford for three. Yeah, why did he left Crawford there? Are you serious? Paul in there. Okay. Paul is easily getting by everybody this game. Yeah, big baby. Let's begin roll with Blake. Ooh, look at this monster! To see it better. Look at this. He tried... Ooh, get down. Okay. Let's get serious in this quarter. Because... Oh! Oh, look at this! Yeah! Ooh. I have to shoot free throws with Blake. That is Crawford for three. Oh, Blake! Blake! have Crawford, Garrett, Westbrook. I have to. Oh! 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 He blocked him like it was nothing. Yeah, that is easy. We have to take the lead now. After that block by Crawford. Oh, whoa, 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 what the? Let's not. Oh, oh! Look at this hack in this game. Yeah, Barnes, 4 straight points. We have the lead. Now they will call a timeout, you know that. Oh, oh no, they don't. Oh. Farmer for 2. Ready. Yeah, has. We got the lead again. Now we have to play D. Oh, they call the timeout again. To Redick. Let's see if I can get Redick open. Oh! Oh, okay. Defense in 3 seconds by Ibaka. That's what you get. Let's see if we can get a 3. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this crossover. Oh. This crossover move. Look at this. I could have given it to Redick for an upper 3. But look at this crossover move. Ooh. He doesn't know what to do. How did they pass there? Get him and look at this finish by Haz. With a ball. Oh, what a no. What is Haz? Oh, Farmer for 3 for the kaboom. We're up by 5. Let's pick and roll with Haz. Oh, he has Perkins. Oh yeah, open shot for Redick. Yeah, he doesn't miss that. Okay, we have 7 seconds and Paul is in the game and Blake. Let's see what we can do. Yeah! Look at this. Oh, Chris Paul. DeAndre Jordan is open. Ooh. Look at this view by Paul. That was the best ooh. Even though I said I put it on 6 in 2 minute quarters, somehow it's on 6. No. Let's. Oh, look at this, Paul for 3. Oh no, the MVP. The MVP. Oh! Jordan blocks the MVP, now he's mad. Oh, Jordan with a block and a dunk on the other end. Great basketball by DeAndre. Okay. Oh no, Durant on Barnes. Oh, Durant misses the fadeaway. Oh, look at this. He almost left Redick open for 3. Let's see if he will do it again. Oh, let's post him up. Let's post up the little guy. Come on, DeAndre. What is this? I know that he's not a post player, but what is this? Oh, yeah, Durant misses again. What is going on this game? Oh, Paul is open for 2. Durant made the 3. What? Let's pump fake. with Blake. Let's post up Perkins. Oh, nice move by Blake. The backup players in the game. Jordan Farmer. Oh, big baby. Crawford. Oh, he's he's very far away. Oh, kaboom! Let's go. Paul. Let's begin roll again with DeAndre. Oh yeah, another foul by Durant. It's a tie game. How did we lose the lead? Oh, look at this. Easy basket for DeAndre. Terrible defense. Perkins for two. Oh no. You can't be kidding me. Redick is open for two. Yeah. 4-point lead. Oh, look at this. Blake Griffin is open on the break. Oh, go away easily. Let's pick and roll with Blake now. Open shot for Paul, yeah. Durant has a team on his back. He misses. Oh! Durant is choking in the clutch. Let's see if we can beat this team. We have to... Ready global for three! Yeah! Oh, that's a two! Oh, I had my chance. No. We just... Oh, no. No! Yeah! We have a chance to win! We have... Blake inside! Yeah! Yeah, Blake! Blake Griffin! If we win with this... If we win... No! Yeah! Andrea misses it! We win! So I won the first game, and you guys tell me if I have to change my team or I should stick with Clippers, you never know. But that I told you again, the team that is gonna get the most comments for is going to make the cut.